Like an astronaut that's scared of heights, with a heart.
I believe.